This is a series where I show you creatures in my neighborhood, and this is a fiddler crab. Fiddler crabs live in the marsh, and they feed on algae and other dead, dying plants in the marsh as well. The males have the big claw, and they use that big claw to attract mates.